Welcome to WebStylePress. If you are new here, consider subscribing and hit bell icon. To display image, instead of using image tag, you can use HTML5 to display responsive image. This image will be set of images. Idea is to use separate image for desktop, separate for tablet, separate for mobile screen. Images size will differ according to device. Small the device, smaller the image. It gives web developers more flexibility in specifying image resources. Instead of having one image that is scaled up or down based on the viewport width, multiple images can be designed to more nicely fill the browser viewport. To achieve that, we can use picture tag. Inside picture tag, we use source tag with source set attribute, SRC set attribute. We will use this image from Unsplash for our example. This is our standard HTML page. We need small piece of CSS with it to make image centered and 100% width. We will take a picture tag and then source tags in it. You can have as many source tags as you like depending on your media query breakpoints. IMG tag is mandatory with it. We have got images such as img-mobile.jpg, img-original.jpg and img-tablet.jpg. And we will use original image in img tag. I am using max width media queries here and my breakpoints are 2600 and 1024 pixels, 1024 for tablet and 600 for mobile. And this is the original image. If we inspect and toggle device toolbar, then I forgot to mention extension for my image. Refresh, and this is tablet now, and for smaller screen this is mobile. So mobile, tablet, and this is original for bigger displays. If you like max width media queries, use smaller breakpoints in higher order. Sequence matters. And if you like min width media queries, use higher breakpoints in higher order. It was with max width. If we use min width, then we'll have to move higher breakpoint above in order. And then let's take another breakpoint. That is min width 1600px. This will be min width. This will be min width. Refresh page. And here it will be original image. Refresh page. And for more than 1600px, it will display original image. Less than 1600px, it will be like tablet. And then for smaller displays, it will be mobile. You can also make it like 320, 600, 1025. So this is for mobile, and this is for tablet, and then this is for regular bigger displays. You can adjust breakpoints according to your need, but this is the general idea. This is for max width queries, and this is for min width media queries. You can specify multiple images with different sizes to load appropriate size image at relevant screen. Alright, give this video a like. Subscribe to channel and press bell icon. Stay tuned, and I will see you in the next video.